What's going on?
Seth, you're probably wondering why we called you in here.
I am, because that's not how the boss-employee relationship works.
Let's see.
Again, not how the boss...
Seth, please!
Okay.
Seth, we brought you in here today because the writing staff is having a major problem that, quite honestly, is really affecting our work.
Oh my God, guys, what is it?
Lately, it feels like you love this new baby more than us.
I do.
Seriously, it feels that way sometimes.
It should feel that way all the time. Guys, it's my child.
You're not listening. You never listen. I'm sorry. I'm just really upset. Seth, can you get us some waters?
No.
Mike, do you have something you want to say to Seth?
What's the point?
Hey, communication is important here.
It's just that the other day you were like running around the office like, my wife had her baby. And that's fine. I have nothing against her. But I had just gotten a haircut that morning and you didn't say a word.
Well, Mike, my wife had just had a baby.
Oh my God, I heard you the first 1,000,000 times. You're like obsessed. And I even asked you, Seth. I was like, Seth, did you get a haircut? Assuming you'd say it back to me. And you were just like, no.
Well, look, Mike, I'm really sorry. If it makes any difference, it's a great haircut.
I want to stay mad, but honestly, thank you.
No, stay mad. When's the last time you showed a picture of any of us?
And I even gave you one to show people, Seth.
Yeah, as I told you, I felt really weird about that.
Oh, really weird? You know what? How's this for really weird, genius?
That's not my phone.
Well, then whose was it?
It's fine, no one calls.
Okay, well, we're getting a baby for the office, and we're gonna talk about it so much, we'll see how you like it.
Oh, that's a terrible reason to get a baby.
It is the best reason to get a baby.
You are not getting a baby for the office.
Why not? It'll be fun. He can hang out in the green room during the day, and then we'll take turns bringing him home at night. I can't tonight, I have a thing.
I also have a thing.
Yeah, I got a thing.
I'm free, but I'm just not really into babies.
I can do tonight.
You're not gonna do tonight.
Oh, let me guess. You are. God, it's never ending with this guy. You think you're like the queen of the babies.
I want you to stop seeing him.
I'm not gonna stop seeing my newborn son.
Jenny.
What?
I don't think she's coming back, Seth.
Okay.
Who cares? He'll probably just replace her with the baby.
I'm not hiring my baby to work on the writing staff.
Oh my God, you're gonna put him in the band.
I would like to go on record as saying I am very mad about your baby joining the band, but also very excited because that sounds incredibly cute.
Guys, my baby is not joining the band. Look, I'm a dad now, and that's my first priority, but I'm very sorry if I've neglected any of you. Almost everyone here is very important to me.
Wait, am I the one?
Yeah.
Okay.
We can accept that.
Thank you.
And you'll start passing around my headshot.
Michelle, I still feel weird about that.
Hey, are we still on for that dog fight on Saturday?
We were never on for a dog fight on Saturday.
Next question, what are you doing with all the leftover breast milk?
We're not gonna talk about that.
Maybe I come in dressed as a baby and suck on you, wife?
Nope, I'm gonna stop you there. Definitely not.
Wait, is the baby here?
No, that's just Jenny. She's still pretty upset.